Hi, this is my 2011 Triumph Speed Triple. And now it's done nearly 1,000 miles, it's time to adjust the shift light, which comes on at 3,500 RPM. So I'll put the camera there so you can see. Now, see if we can get it right. I press that one, nope. Right, here we go, set up. Trip. Another trip. It's doing at the moment 35.6 to the gallon. Set up, hold on, here we go. Yeah, that's what we want. We don't want to alter the clock. Oh, miles per gallon. Miles an hour. Lap timer. Not sure about that, but now the shift light. Yeah, that's what we want. Now that brings 6 lights on when you hit the rev limit, wherever it's set to. See what. That's completely off. I quite fancy that one. So as you get closer to it, more lights come on. We'll have that. And I think it makes maximum power. I'm sure it's 8, I'm sure someone will tell me if I'm wrong, but I'm sure it's 8,000. How do I manage that, 8,500? Yeah. Oops. 8,000. Set. Now, what's that flashing for? Yeah, at that one we want SE, didn't we? No. Off, that one. Yep, that's it. How do we get out of this? Yeah, we're done. Let's give it a go now. Jump on the bike. Actually, I don't need to jump on it, do I? Right, there we go. So we can start it, it's a bit tricky holding the camera. Seems to be it. Seems to have managed it. There we go.